And the young girl who did the article called me Tony Enamel. It stuck with me ever since. Okay, I'm going to play you a new song. Wait, you can hear I got the mic on.
Yeah.
The whole guitar is alive in my hands. A new song called The Finger Lakes, which is up at that north of New York State, where all the lakes and all the towns have Indian names.